12th maths chapter 1 formula. For every square matrix A of order n, A into adjoint of A is equal to adjoint of A into A, which is equal to determinant of A into IN. A into A inverse equal to A inverse into A is equal to IN. A inverse equal to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. A matrix is singular if determinant of A is equal to 0. A determinant of A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant of A. A transpose the whole inverse is equal to A inverse the whole transpose. Lambda A the whole inverse is equal to 1 by lambda into A inverse, where lambda is not equal to 0. AB the whole inverse is equal to B inverse into A inverse. A inverse the whole inverse is equal to A. Adjoint of A the whole inverse is equal to adjoint of A inverse, which is equal to 1 by determinant of A into A. Determinant of adjoint of A is equal to determinant of A power n minus 1. Adjoint of A is equal to determinant of A power n minus 2 into A. Adjoint of lambda A is equal to lambda power n minus 1 into adjoint of A. Determinant adjoint A is equal to determinant of A power n minus 1 the whole square. Adjoint of A the whole transpose is equal to adjoint of A transpose. If A is a non-singular square matrix of order 3, then determinant of A is equal to plus or minus square root of determinant of adjoint A. If A is a non-singular square matrix of order 3, then determinant of A is equal to plus or minus 1 by square root of determinant adjoint of A into adjoint of A. If A is symmetric, then A transpose equal to A. Adjoint of AB is equal to adjoint of B into adjoint of A.